I just want to know how it feels, you know, realizing that you're trapped in a situation where you're just losing control of the city.
That's a matter of opinion.
Opinion? Yeah, there's your opinion, and then there's the truth. Any comment on the nightmare daring graffiti I see all over town these days? I mean, come on, aren't you worried that you might have a public perception problem?
I don't worry about what criminals are writing on walls, Dick. A safer Sanparo. That's what I promised in the election. That's what I'm delivering.
The City Security Act. That's your big idea, huh? Giving every Yahoo out there a license to roam the streets armed?
We need people willing to fight fire with fire.
All you've done is create legalized vigilantism. Now we have competition. We have enforcers provoking criminals, and criminals are taking it out on the whole damn city.
Sanparo, your city, and it needs your help. That's what the City Security Act is all about. Giving us the power to become enforcers and defend our city. We know it's rough out there, so you'll be licensed for the full use of force. Lethal or non-lethal. The choice is yours. You can operate however suits you best, working with contacts on the street, or dealing with criminals your own way, wherever and however you see them breaking the law. As an enforcer, performance is everything. Be careful, though. We're here to make the streets safer for decent people, not more dangerous. And don't forget, organizations like the Praetorians and the Prentice Tigers make useful allies. Their street-side operatives provide support and supplies to friends and associates. Getting to know these contacts may be the key to surviving as an enforcer. CSA licensed enforcers. Doing something today to ensure a safer Sanparo tomorrow.
I know you're like me. You want to change things. Question is, how? This is how. Don't need any badges or government licenses to do what we do. Just need the right attitude. Do what you want. Take what you want. Keep on moving, making deals, stirring things up. Gotta be careful, though. Lots of eyes out there watching you. And not all of them friendly. Guess it's part of the fun, though, right? Do it well, and people start to know who you are. That's good. It's a lot of competition. You gotta stay with the action if you want to stand out from the crowd. Get enough attention, and you're king of the block. But that kind of status comes with a price. You want to survive, you gotta think about hooking up with some of the bigger crews. G-Kings, Blood Roses, they all got people out there. You find them and do favors for them, they do favors for you. It's the way it works. Change is coming. Now prove you're good enough to be part of it.
Thank you. for Veronica Lee? That's me.
Mi culpa.
Thank you. de control.
You back again? Stay grasty.
Welcome to Downtown Central Station. Please step aside and let the passengers off the train first.
Get it done.
Please step aside and let the passengers off the train first. The next train will depart.
Thank you.
¿Qué carajo crees que haces?